Attention units, we've got a 10-10 possible narcotic sale. Report came in from Tribeca. Break-in was just reported. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
One more down. Can't stop to celebrate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits. Nature's so awesome, except when it tries to kill me. That one's set. Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is against me. It's like the whole city's one giant bug zapper. I'm getting pretty good at this. Time to admire the view. slow down, I'll be extra crispy. I need to get to Oscorp Tower. Gotta aim these away from their satellites and toward each other. Did it! And the spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp's servers. Harry's work is safe. And I can finally get out of this weather.
Hey Pete, in the mood for some good news?
Sure. I've always got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding. That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
I know. I haven't been able to find out where they're treating him. I can't confront Norman about what we know without admitting to breaking and entering.
Well, wherever he is, Harry's getting the best care. Whatever his faults, Norman loves his son. And his mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article.
This one confounded me for a while. Apparently, Spider-Man's been seen throughout the city.
a man down.
I have lost visual.
Disturbance control.
It off.
Huh?
Who's there? I literally didn't see that coming.
Engage. Need some backup over here. Watch your backs. Stay ready to engage. Closest agent on me. SM-1 is active. Get ready, men.
Dreams.
Stand by.
Red 3, respond.
Target Spider-Man is on site. Engage.
Shelters are on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Private security, you guys aren't very private!
Some people boldly say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping! Why? What possible purpose could there be for such aberrant behavior? I've thought about it long and hard, and I think I've figured it out.
Check it out.
What the? Nothing
here. Now.
Resuming patrol. Stay ready. Keep moving.
You're in timeout.
I'm on him!
customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Something like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Drama. And for what?
Thank you.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.